Hi and welcome to the first time setup for the Xsens Metagloves. We will begin with downloading the software you will need to use your gloves. Register an account on the MANUS Resource Center. Download the MANUS Core installer and install it on your computer. MANUS Core is the background application taking care of the glove data. You can use the MANUS Core dashboard to configure your gloves. With the MANUS software installed on your computer, we can now set up your gloves. The sensors of the gloves can be attached to your fingertips in two different ways. You can use the finger sleeves, they come in three sizes and are reusable. You can also use the finger tapes. This provides the most secure attachment of the sensors to your fingers. Once you've chosen the attachment method, you can click the sensors in. To use your Xsens Metagloves wireless, you will need to connect the Metagloves dongle to your computer. Use at least a USB 2 port and make sure there is nothing between the dongle and gloves for the best wireless connection. We recommend using the gloves up to a maximum of 15 meters or about 50 feet away from the dongle. With the dongle connected to your computer, you will see the first time setup in the MANUS Core dashboard. Choose your username and continue to set up the gloves. Turn your gloves on and put them in the pairing mode. MANUS Core will detect available devices and connect to them. After connecting your gloves, you can calibrate them. The Xsens Metagloves use electromagnetic fields to track the position and orientation of your fingertips. To calibrate the gloves to your hands, we will use the MANUS Core dashboard. This process includes three poses with two steps per pose. For each pose, you will see a preview where you will have time to mimic the pose, and during the second step, the pose will be recorded. During the calibration, please mimic the poses in a comfortable fashion. For the first pose, put your hands on a flat surface, join your fingers, but keep the thumb pointing outwards. Then, for the second pose, raise your hand and close your fingers to make a fist. And for the final pose, repeatedly open and close your fingers. Make sure that the last joint of each finger is straight when closing your fingers. Continue till the calibration step is complete. You can also connect your gloves wired. Simply connect your gloves with the included USB-C cables to your computer. Make sure that the dongle is still plugged in as it holds the license. With the gloves fully calibrated and ready for use, we will briefly look at the MANUS Core dashboard. The dashboard allows you to take a look at your virtual hands and the data driving them. Check out the MANUS Core dashboard videos for more information about using the dashboard.